afternoon. My name is Sarvi Naresh. We both are done the robot, remote control robot. Now we tell about this robot. This robot is working model. Okay. I'm going to explain. This robot is made up of white chart and thermocol, and we have covered with aluminium soil. For the movement of the robot, we have used the gearbox DC motor. For the support, we have used the basement of the car. Robotics is a subject in engineering which studies about robots. It includes mechanical engineering, electric engineering, and computer engineering, and others. This technology was introduced to develop the machines which can be substituted for humans. Nowadays, many robots are used in dangerous environment manufacturing process which can be dangerous for humans. Many robots are like a human, that are called the humanoid robots. Father of the robotics is Isaac Asimov. He created the three laws of robotics in 1942. Norbert Wiener formulated the principles of cybernetics in 1948. Fully automated robots in 20th century. The uses of robots are medicines, education,
robot cooking, robot serving, dangerous job done by robots. Thank you.